Good day guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I will show you one of the most cheapest hotel in Annam. And not just cheap, it's very nice, very convenient. Right now I'm at Annam Eco Inn Hotel. It's on Annam Road, right before the beach. You can come, I will link the hotel in here. This hotel only costs $13. US dollars. Yes, very cheap and very clean. In this hotel is very convenient. If you come to Annam, you want to get a bike. In this hotel, they also have the bike for you to rent. This is all the bike. The bike is very good quality. Sawadee-ka. So they can rent the bike here. It's only 200-250 per day from the hotel. 200, right? 200 กับ 250 ค่ะ he said the price is 200 to 250. And not just this, this hotel also have the massage shop that you can get in your room. You don't have to walk far to another shop. This is the massage that deal with the, it's like in the hotel massage. สวัสดีค่ะ. So this massage is from that hotel. You can also book the masseuse to massage to your hotel. And this is around the hotel. Right now it's like 3 p.m. and I want to have some drink. Let's go have some drink. It's very convenient, like you can buy any food that you want to eat in here, around here. So if you come here, the chair I recommend is this one. So she said for the tea, only 20 baht. And she don't put the sugar in. Let's see what she has. สวัสดีค่ะ. I might get a Thai tea. The tea only 20 baht. I have milk tea, black tea. เอา chai Thai 2 แก้ว ค่ะ.
I just ordered a Thai tea. Thai tea in Thailand called cha Thai. And I ordered like ice Thai tea. And I said yen. Yen is mean like cold, icy.
She making the tea. Let's see what tour. Let's see what tour they have. สวัสดีค่ะ. Let's see what tour they have. So they also have a transfer to go to the airport and go to a different island, PP Samui. It's very cheap here. Let's go to my room. I live on the third floor.
That is it guys, how do you like the hotel that I recommend? It's very cheap, but if you come to Annam and want to stay in a cheap hotel and very convenient, have the bike, have the masseuse, have the trip tour, you can come to this hotel. I link the website down below so you can book and check it out. Until next time, see you guys, bye bye.